is Optimus Prime. We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron.
My G, what's going on, man? Lockout Men from the Lockout Men podcast show. Tell me a little bit about your ride, man.
The what?
Your truck outside.
Oh, the Goer?
Yeah, tell me a little bit about it, man.
Yes, Goer, man. It's a 94 with Caterpillar.
All right.
Dance beat, man.
So, dude, let me ask you this. I got to ask you this. Do that bad boy transform into Optimus Prime?
Autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron.
But you can call us Autobots for short.
That's what I need to know. That's what I need to know. I need to know when you're riding down the street.
I wish, man.
Do that bad boy transform into Optimus Prime? That's what I need to know.
I wish, man, but no, man.
So is that your truck or?
Yeah, it's my truck.
So how, I mean, did you brought it like that or you built it or what?
It was a box truck. But I just, because it was longer, so I just take out the box, I cut it, and just make it like that, man. I'm building it, like, in the time, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
How long you...
Who is it? I
want to
see it.
Oh, it's right next to my truck. It's the Matt truck. It's in the fuel line.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, so... So you actually brought it like that, and then you just built it up from there?
Yeah, I bought it like a box truck, so I just take out the box, and I put the fifth wheel, and put new tires, new rims, and just make it work, like making it fine to work.
All right. How long you been driving?
In this truck or?
Well, how long you been driving altogether?
Oh, like 11 years or something like that.
11 years?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I said, man, I just need to know, when you drive down the way, I just need to know, did that bad boy transform into Optimus Prime? Because that's what you driving out there, my bro. I mean, what is the reaction you get when you get out of the truck, man? I mean, I saw the one guy, like, you know, he was peeping it out, and I looked at him, and I just happened to, I was like, oh, okay, I got to get out and interview this guy. So what kind of reaction you get out of getting out of it?
Man, always the people like, man, the kind of truck, because you don't see them too much on the street. So you can see, like, 100 trucks, man, but only probably one with no hood.
Exactly. That's the only one that looks like Optimus Prime, though, for real.
Yeah, man.
You're owner operator, or you work for a company? Oh, okay. So you leased on to the company that?
Yeah, I'm leased to the company. I'm...
So no death, no death on that. Straight diesel.
Yeah, nothing.
All right, man. I appreciate you, man. Check me out on the Lockout Man podcast show.
All right.
On YouTube.